In this video, we have been given that 4th root of 97 minus x plus 4th root of x is equal to 5. Then we have to find all real values of x. So suppose a is equal to 4th root of 97 minus x and b is equal to 4th root of x, then a plus b, it is equal to 5. And also from here we can get a power 4 is equal to 97 minus x, and from here b power 4, it will be equal to x. So a power 4 plus b power 4, it will be equal to 97. And a times b, it will be equal to 4th root of 97 minus x times 4th root of x. That will be equal to 4th root of x times 97 minus x. So we have a plus b is 5, ab is 4th root of x times 97 minus x, and a power 4 plus b power 4 is 97. And now we have a plus b is equal to 5, and if we square it both side, then a square plus b square plus 2ab, it will be equal to 25, and a square plus b square, it will be equal to 25 minus 2ab. And if we again square it both side, then it will be a power 4 plus b power 4 plus 2a square b square. It is equal to 25 square will be 625 plus 2ab square will be 4a square b square minus 2 times 25 times 2ab will be 100ab. And we have a power 4 plus b power 4, it is 97, it will be equal to 625, and 4a square b square minus 2a square b square, it will be plus 2a square b square minus 100ab, and it is 2a square b square minus 100ab, and 625 minus 97, it will be plus 528, it is equal to 0. And now if we take ab is equal to t, then it is 2t square minus 100t plus 528 is equal to 0. And it is 2 times t square minus 50t plus 264 is equal to 0. So t square minus 50t plus 264, it will be equal to 0. And 264, it is 2 times 132, 2 times 66, 2 times 33, 3 times 11. So 264, it is equal to 2 times 2, times 2 times 3 times 11 and it is equal to 2 times 3 is 6 times 2 times 2 times 11 is 44 and 50 it is equal to 6 plus 44. So here it is t square and minus 50t it will be minus 60 minus 44t plus 264 is equal to 0 and it is t times t minus 6 minus 44 times t minus 6 is equal to 0 and it is t minus 6 times t minus 44 is equal to 0. So either t minus 6 it will be equal to 0, that means t will be equal to 6, and either t minus 44 it will be equal to 0, so t will be equal to 44. And t is AB, that is 6, and AB it is 4th root of x times 97 minus x, it is equal to 6, and here t is AB, that is 44, and AB it is 4th root of x times 97 minus x, it is equal to 44. So we get 4th root of x times 97 minus x is equal to 6 and 4th root of x times 97 minus x is equal to 44. And from here x times 97 minus x it will be equal to 44 power 4. And it is 97x minus x square is equal to 44 power 4. So x square minus 97x plus 44 power 4 it will be equal to 0. And for equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, d is equal to b square minus 4ac, and if d is negative that means the equation has no real solution. And here a is 1, b is minus 97 and c is 44 power 4. So d will be equal to minus 97 square minus 4 times 1 times 44 power 4. And d is equal to 97 square minus 4 times 44 power 4. That will be negative. So it has no real solution. And here x times 97 minus x it will be equal to 6 power 4 and it is 97x minus x square is 6 power 4 and it is x square minus 97x plus 6 power 4 is equal to 0. And 6 power 4 it is equal to 36 times 36 and 36 it is 9 times 4 times 36 is 9 times 4 and 9 times 9 is 81 times 4 times 4 is 16 and 97 it is 81 plus 16. So it is x square and minus 97x it will be minus 81x minus 16x plus 6 power 4 it is equal to 0 and it will be x times x minus 81 minus 16 times x minus 81 is equal to 0 and it is x minus 16 times x minus 81 is equal to 0. So either x minus 16 it will be equal to 0, that means x is equal to 16, and either x minus 81 it will be equal to 0, so x will be equal to 81. So x is 16 and 81. Here x it is 16 and 81.